It's a take on something quite glamorous, something a bit disco, but it almost feels like that a real girl who just likes it a little bit messier. We're actually doing really bright blocks of colour on the eyelid, quite graphic, quite slightly raw edges, because I think that's quite real. A sharp black line underneath. So what we've almost done is kind of given a disco glamour a bit of a modern, tough attitude. Done some hair that's really 2015. It's really pared down, a beautiful blow dry, and we've done some really cool little braids just to kind of make it a bit cuter and not so grown up.
Abbiamo voluto richiamare colori estivi anche nella stagione invernale.
Il prossimo brano siamo ispirati alle Dancing Queen, che erano come diciamo icona di stile Bianca Jagger, che comunque vestiva con questi look pazzeschi allo Studio 54 piuttosto che in altri locali, era abbastanza stravagante. Abbiamo voluto trasformare un po' la donna jour le jour, che sta crescendo, quindi da girlish sta diventando adesso una donna più matura e consapevole comunque della propria femminilità.
Come diceva Mirko, appunto queste Dancing Queen sono un po' una grande tribù che vedrete in passerella, dove ogni uscita è una personalità diversa, sempre fatta au jour le jour. Quindi anche le silhouette sono super particolari, perché la donna che deve in qualche modo catalizzare l'attenzione col proprio look, diciamo, sui dance floor della notte di tutto il mondo.
I have some golden shoes, like very rock and roll, printed tie, purple and black, and a very short skirt, genie, and this, like a red top with microphones, and this incredible jacket with snake and fur.
Hi, my name is Birgit. We are on the backstage of Au Jour le Jour. I'm gonna tell you something about my outfit. It's really 70s disco fever. I have this beautiful jacket with big long sleeves on it. It's really nice. Glasses, nice round, lots of colors like the nails, the makeup for example. It's really colorful and it's really energetic, young feeling. I really like it, I'm excited. The nails are two different colors. Every nail is different color. They did it really nice in my opinion. Gives a nice feeling to the outfits and nice touch.